taken up today. You know, Michelle, are you doing? He was hurt. Her grandmother was also horrified by the tragic death of the boy. I need to put metal detectors at the doors now. Costas. No, this is a tragedy. A lot of emotions from parents to teachers and the kids.
Wow.
As they wrap their mind around how this happened and why, they parents hope to help put their children at ease.
We'll take her home. Just sit down and talk with her. That's all I can do.
You never know who's hurting. Watch. Because you never know, it could be someone really close to you. Our classes are canceled tomorrow at the middle school. There will be a vigil tonight at 7 o'clock. Meanwhile, parents say that their hearts go out to the family of this boy. Pleasant South Gate, Kara Edwards,
7 How do you get done there? They should have the guns saved. They keep getting at them. Parents' fault. Then on the parents.
That's the hood. Just finished. Just got to clear coat it. And she's all done.
That's all.